Hello and welcome to Tutorials Point. Today in social media marketing, we'll discuss a very important chapter called How to Become a Social Media Marketing Expert. There are many professionals out there who are internet marketers, who are online marketers, who are specialized social media marketers, and they are doing a lot of social media marketing campaigns for their clients, so on and so forth. Now, how actually you can become a social media marketing expert, and what are the key components of becoming a social media marketing expert, and what you should be doing and what you should not be doing to become an expert? Let us check some of these factors. Social media marketing expert. What is actually needed? The skills, the expertise, and the exposure. You need to have the skills, the expertise, and the exposure to become a social media marketing expert. Credentials and past performance. When we talk about creating a social media marketing campaign and executing it, when we talk to a particular customer or a lead, the first and foremost point the customers usually ask is, what is your past performance and what are your credentials? What is that you have done in the past? Who are your customers? Can you show the some of the campaigns that you have executed? These are the questions that are normally asked by the businesses. So it is extremely important that you have a good portfolio of past performance and the credentials so that you can showcase them to your prospective customers. An extremely important point. Content, the channels, and the optimization. And these are the various important factors. When actually they see, the businesses see the past performance, they see the kind of content that you have created in the multiple channels and what kind of optimization that you have done. And these are important key elements. Meticulous planning and execution. Extremely important. Say for example, you have a lead, you have showcased your past performance, your credentials, and you have told them what you have done earlier, how you can create an effective social media marketing campaign and execute it. The customer has agreed to your point of view. You have actually started working on creating the campaign. The meticulous planning and execution is extremely important. That go a long way in creating a successful marketing campaign. Listen and understand the customer goals. When you actually have the social media campaign in place and you are executing it on behalf of your customers and clients, it is extremely important that you know you interact, communicate, and engage with the users and understand what are their goals and requirements. Add value, the extremely important point. You need to have some value to the customer. You need to differentiate and distinguish between you and the rest of the competitors. These are the key differentiator factors that you can think of implementing, that you need to create a value for your customers. And these are some of the fundamental factors that you need to remember to become an expert social media marketing expert. The first and foremost point, let us say for example, I am a social media marketing professional. A particular customer talks to me and says that, hey, look, I want to create a social media campaign for my business. Can you do that? I of course can do that. I'll talk to my customer. I'll tell them what I can do. And before actually starting, what I need to do is I need to do a lot of research and communication. Research for my customer's business. In terms of the competitors out there in the market, in terms of what is this business all about, what kind of services solution they are promoting, what is their existing social media presence, and what I need to do, these are the factors that you need to think of in terms of research on the business. Thorough research, comprehensive research of your customer's business is very, very important. And similarly, research on the competition that exists out there in the market. Document and build concerns. When you have the complete information with you in terms of whom you are promoting, what kind of business it is, what is their social media presence, what is their website, how the website looks like, what are the issues, concerns and challenges, if there are any on the websites or the landing pages, how you can improve the website, who are the competitors, what they are selling, how they are selling, how their social media pages look like. These are the factors that you need to do a thorough research and document them. When you document them, you will be in a much better position to build your own social media marketing strategy. And these things have to be shared with your customers to build consensus so that both you and your customer, your business are on the same page. Formulate content and execute. Based on this research document that you have created and of course the kind of research that you have done, you build the content required for the social media campaign, and the content has to be built taking on board your customer, taking his approval or their approval. The content has to be centered toward their business, the kind of business they are into in, and targeted this content. And execute that content formulation. Track analytics, report and optimize. You have created a social media campaign for your customer. You have actually created the social media pages. You have created the content. The calendar is also created. You are posting calendar content on the social media pages. When you are engaging with the users based on the content that you have published, you have to actually analyze the analytics, the insights, how the traffic is coming, where they are coming from, how much time being spent, how many likes you are getting, how many mentions you are getting, how much engagement is happening, traffic is coming from where, what is the source. These are the factors that you need to analyze and report and optimize, and this information has to be shared with your customers. Extremely important. The more you actually analyze the report, you will be in a much better position to do continuous improvement for your social media campaign. It is not like you have created the campaign, you have the strategy in place and you are going according to the strategy. It does not work that way. The strategy has to be tweaked in line with the insightful information you are getting through the analytics. Just creating a strategy, you are posting content, the traffic is coming, the job is not done. The job is actually half done. When you have the content, you are publishing the content, you are engaging with the users, this information has to be analyzed thoroughly, completely, so that you can go on improving, optimizing the pages and the content. Drive conversions. You have the content published on the site, you are engaging with the users, you are using the analytics to understand the user behavior, and then when you actually do all these things, you are in a much better position to drive the conversions, which is basically getting customers for your customer. Some of the skills of a good strategy are digital marketing expertise required. You need to know the complete channels of digital marketing. It is better if you know all, like search engine optimization, search engine marketing, which are of course two different things other than the social media optimization, social media marketing. A good understanding of online reputation management, viral marketing. Of course, the key element is the content marketing, which is extremely important. When you know all this and you have in-depth knowledge of this, it will be in a much better position. Copywriting skills play a very important role. It may not be necessary that you are a social media marketing expert and you do not have good copywriting skills. You can always hire good copywriters, but it is extremely important that you are yourself a good copywriting person. Then of course the analytics, extremely important. A good digital marketing expert, a good social media marketing expert is one who has in-depth knowledge and experience in analytics, because analytics plays a very important role in creating a successful social media marketing campaign. Current and best practices. You have to update yourself with what are the current and the best practices that are being implemented all around the world by the experts of social media experts. You need to update your knowledge continuously and consistently. Communication skills plays a very important role. Communicating with the users, communicating with your customers, actually driving home the point, convincing people is extremely important. So communication plays a very important role in being a good social media strategist. And some of the tips you can think of implementing: always be honest and truthful to customers. You are actually executing and running a campaign on behalf of your customer. So you have to be truthful, honest and sincere when you are engaging with the users for your customer. Extremely important. Do not go overboard. Do not talk something that shouldn't be talking. And of course, stay truthful completely and be honest to the customers, and so that you actually driving home the right kind of leads and customers for the businesses. In-depth analysis and research. You have to do a lot of in-depth analysis and research at the beginning, during the creating the social media strategy and tweaking the content media strategy. Extremely important that you do a lot of research and analysis. Strategy aligned with the goals. When you are actually interacting with your customer to build a social media campaign, you need to understand what is that the customer is looking for, what are their goals, what are their objectives, what is it they want to achieve from the social media campaign. And the content, the strategy has to be aligned with those goals. Submit report periodically. When you are actually running a social media campaign for a business and you are actually successfully running a campaign, you are engaging with the reports, you are engaging with the users, you are actually analyzing the traffic, you are looking into the insights and the analytics, prepare monthly report or quarterly report or a half yearly report or a weekly report. The reports have to be generated in terms of the users, in terms of the traffic, in terms of the analytics, in terms of the changes. The reports have to be submitted to your customers. Deliver on promises. To get a customer, a social media strategy or a digital marketing professional may talk a lot of things to the customer that we will do this, we will do that, we will run a successful campaign, we will execute a successful campaign, we'll drive business for you, we'll get traffic for you, make a lot of promises. But the most important thing is every promise that you make to your customer, you have to fulfill that promise. You have to deliver on those promises. If you do not deliver on the promises, you are not going to get lot many customers. The existing customer will be frustrated with your performance. If you do not deliver on time, if you do not deliver the results, then you are doomed. Each and every promises that you make to your customers, deliver. If you cannot deliver, do not make promises. That it may be a long road to get good customers. It may take a lot of time for you to become a successful social media marketing strategist, but that is actually the right way. In conclusion, what we have seen in this video is social media marketing expert, who is responsibilities of a strategist, skills of a good strategist, and of course, tips to be a good strategist. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again.